Who the devil are you? Don't come here to Dunn, not yet.
Oh, I have many questions for you, my friend, as you no doubt have for me. Where should I begin? Perhaps my story is in order. My name is Atrus. I feel you've met my sons, Cirrus and Aghanar, in the Red and Blue books on Myst Island, in my library. My library. It contains my works, my writings. Oh, I wrote many books that linked me to fantastic places. It's an art I learned from my father many years ago. Oh, but the Red and Blue books, those were different. I wrote those books to entrap over-greedy explorers who might stumble upon my island of Myst. But I had no idea my own sons was being trapped. My sons, Cirrus and Aghanar, we had many journeys together. I gave them free rein to the books. Perhaps it was not wise. I could see the greed growing in them. I had not told them about the Red and Blue books. Their imaginations went wild. They dreamed of riches and power. Of course, they did not know the books were traps. They begged me for access to those books, and I, of course, denied them. Oh, they devised a plan. An evil plan. I had no idea to what extent their greed had progressed. Their own mother. Oh, my own dear Catherine. They used her to lure me here to Dunny. Of course, I could return to Myst, except they removed a single page from my Myst linking book. I cannot return without that page. You, my friend, can bring that page to me. Oh, I pray you believe my story above the lies that my sons have told you. If you could find it in yourself to return that page to me here in Dunny, I could go to Myst and bring justice to my sons for what they've done. I must return to my writing.
Ah, my friend. You've returned.
And the page. Did you bring the page?
Ah. Give it to me. Done the right thing. I have a difficult choice to make. My sons have betrayed me. I know what I must do. I shall return shortly.
Questions for you, my friend, but my writing cannot wait. I fear that my long delay may have already had a catastrophic impact on the world in which my wife Catherine is being held hostage. Oh, reward. I'm sorry, but all I have to offer you is the library on the island of Myst. Books that are contained there. Feel free to explore at your leisure. I hope your explorations are satisfying. You will no longer have my sons to deal with. Oh, and one more favor.
I'm fighting a foe much greater than my sons could ever have imagined. At some point in the future, I may find it necessary to request your assistance. Till that point, you're free to enjoy the exploration from my library on Myst. And thank you again. The book. You can use the Myst linking book to return to Myst.
Oh,